to this point in his career, Chad Gable has perpetually been on the cusp of greatness. Yeah. It's just a matter of stringing together a couple of massive victories, and it won't get any bigger than Big E, who stops Gable dead in his tracks. And look at the size.
To the cover, hooking the leg already.
285 pounds for Big E, incredible agility. Uh-oh, this is not the part of town Chad Gable wants to be in.
He does not want to get in a slugfest with Big E. You don't want to eat shots like that.
There's a lot of parts of town like that here in Louisville.
I like this town.
Big E now. Something turning in his brain. Here we go.
Big splash right on the apron.
Check his stern.
Chop block by Gable to the rear of the champion's knee, and again!
Gable's been relentless in his attack of the left knee of Big E.
Maybe this was a brilliant decision by Chad Gable, Saxton. Maybe this is exactly what Chad needed to jumpstart his career.
Big E able to earn himself a slight reprieve here from Gable.
And no!
Oh, my!
What? Are you kidding me?
What a beast!
Pummeling inside to get the body lock on Big E. Nine times out of ten, you're going for a ride in that position.
Otis enjoying what he's witnessing. Gable from the top. Moonsault, two knees to the chest.
Might be it. Only two.
Oh my gosh.
Yes, he did.
Look at that to the back.
He did.
Might be
Again, we said how capable Chad Gable is. Otis getting a little frustrated, but I'm shocked right now over how much Chad Gable has controlled this contest against the WWE Champion Big E.
Chad Gable making the most of an opportunity for the Academy, for himself, for Otis, prying the eyes of the WWE Universe wide open.
Again, muscling up Big E.
My
Nearly
goodness.
300 pounds on the shoulders of Gable.
E now desperately trying to fight out of this predicament.
And he does, building up speed, and Chad Gable a little too elusive.
Sit down, Mr. Gable.
Gable gets caught, the straps come down. Big E has got new life in this match.
Big E trying to get the blood flowing back through his knee, trying to shake off the pain.
A pendulum swinging back and forth right now. All the momentum with the champ, looking for the big ending.
Will the second time be the charm?
Big ending from Big E. To the cover, shoulders down, one, two, three!
Here is your winner, the WWE Champion, Big E! Staring to the eyes of a warrior, has the blood rush through my veins. This is a culture.